Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XIV. So we're going to do the Brayflox Long Stop. I love the name of that. Dungeon, of course. And our party is light, because I've been working out. Oh, didn't expect it to be something like this. That's really cool. One of those outdoor dungeons. Okay, I don't like this place already. I do remember somebody mentioning a dragon. I guess they weren't sarcastic. Huh. Oh, I guess we're moving around, huh? Why don't I just do AoE and hope I'm doing okay? That's good news, we just dinged. Yeah, we want to keep that up a bit. One more level and we get to work on our job too. Upgrade in speed, I could be wrong, but yeah, it does feel faster there when I use it, but I mean, like, I could be just crazy, right? I think it's the boss because there's the line there. Yeah. Oh, I thought I did this part. I guess I did. A badass. I guess we don't have a lot of DPS because it seemed to be awfully hard, but whatever. There you go. Yeah. Oh. I'm doing the whole tab everywhere, but locally part. Oh, we apparently got something else here. Heck was that? Okay. Oh, there you go. Wait, so are we doing another one of these guys? Is that like a joke? These are the dragons? Fight Drake after Drake. Kind of adorable. But can't feel bad still, even if they're just Drakes. Oh. I just took a macro off my thing accidentally. Silly game. There you go. I gotta put that action back on my bar. Good uses out of that one. There you go. Cool. Whew. So what do we got here? That's actually a need for us. Cool. Trying to skip content or something? Look at that fish thing. LOL. Awesome. Oh, I got those boots. So let's put those on. There we go. This boss. Pause it for a sec. Okay. Okay, we're good. Let's do this. Oh, that was pretty close. Something wrong. I think I'm in a bubble or something. Yeah, I think I was in a bubble. Probably shouldn't have been in there. Not sure if it was my fault to begin with, but yeah. That one, and then we use that. Might as well go through our cooldowns. Got the opportunity to use it twice, might as well use it twice. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, I'm definitely using my cooldowns twice now. I wonder if he's actually the boss. I mean, he's a dragon, right? So that's probably the boss. Nope. Looks like that's it. Thought maybe he ate the loot. I'm like, where's our loot? Oh. Oh, you have to hold down? Well, that's cool. Would have been there forever trying to figure that out. Oh, there's shortcuts. That's cool. Honestly, I don't remember the last time I died, honestly. That's actually kind of crazy. Going to not area, we're going in a cave here. There's a floating flower here. Oh crap. Here he comes. Oh, that was a short one. Pretty natural, I'd think. Okay. I'd like to kill him fast if you let me. Thoughts up. Yeah. We're really bad on the DPS front, aren't we? Yeah. Hey, at least we'll have our other buffs here in a minute. Which I think those are shift, but it's so hard to remember. Shift 2, shift 3, do that one, do that one. There we go. Go, get in there. I feel like I'm the true hero in this group. Probably not, but I like to pretend. I did pretty good there, keeping out. There you go. And here he goes. I will give you one of those votes if you stay this time. Oh, player accommodation. There you go. There you go, we just greed that. And there we have it. And then we just pause for a minute, see if the loot gets taken, because I don't mind having free loot. Oh, it's already taken. Okay. I received a player accommodation, cool. Okay, so that was it. There is no, you know, outline, special crazy thing on the outside of that. And we have to go back for the thing, which that's actually kind of crazy because I kind of wasted my time. I wasn't wasting my time. I went around just, like, collecting herbs and mining and stuff like that in the area, ones I haven't done before. So cause I'm trying to work on that book. So usually when you get out of the dungeon, you don't hand something back right at the dungeon. But this one was a little different, right? So... there's a leaf here. I think they are like level 35 or 30. No, what is this actually? Remove a time-worn map from this glass prison and unlock its mysteries. Dig, locate a buried treasure coffin, blah, blah, blah. Okay, we've wanted this before. Fancy, blah, blah, blah. Well, that's awesome. We wanted that before. I just thought that maybe the ability didn't exist anymore, you know? One of those things that removed. It's on our way, too, to the dungeon, so... oh, there's the leave guy there, but he's... we're not high enough. 35 plus, right, probably, so... nice rainstorm here. I love it. Okay. Go do this part. Oh, there it is. All the way over there. Might as well touch up on that after this, because that sounds fun, actually. There we go. The one time I leave the area and... Ew. It's like, I think I changed my mind. Okay, so we're gonna go back over here, I think. Yeah. The things we do for cheese was the quest, you know, so. I could have mounted up, but I decided to go for a nice walk today. I love this storm. It's crazy. It looks awesome, actually, in the game. There you go. Ah! Well, that's cool. Okay. And then, so whereabouts is that? Right here. Derp. Thank you. And then it's up here. I love like how they have the glow effect on the plants. Like, I just like the detail. Like, I mean, of course not all the plants glow, but like, you know, that's I guess a special plant that does have a glow, and it looks so beautiful that they decided to do that and add that, you know. Oh, hello. Wine person. Now, the last time, you know, like, when we did cheese, that was pretty crazy. Hopefully they don't want me to do crit hit, maybe? Really? You had to call them yourself Shadowbringers? Maybe that's a title, I don't know. Very angry guy, huh? Out. Looks like we have to go a couple places here. Nope, maybe beside. Well, this ain't working well for me. I guess it's up top here. This is my, I have to go over here anyways for another one, so we'll hunt that one down, I guess, first. Ah, here we go. Who hangs out in this weather? It's like, I love grape picking even in this weather. I feel like this is a good excuse to have a break, but then again, he's doing this at 10 o'clock at night, so it's a bit weird. MMOs, huh? So I gotta get up there. I guess the door is probably open-close automatically. Oh, here we go. Never mind. Okay. Oh, wow. Strength, dex, I guess these are all the different, yeah. Give me a drink. I like how you're like playing this game and going through a story about a guy who really likes his wine and how he became wine, you know, wine. It's just like, I love it. It's just like a lot of detail about his wine and or her wine or whatever. It's wine. Okay. And they make these big contraptions, and yet they stay on top of their, you know, like you think that you'd be inside the machine, protected from storm and rain and even debris. It's like, somebody shoots them with a sniper rifle a million miles away. Well, I guess it's not a great weapon anymore. I might be overly thinking that, but still, you know. I've been hitting that button a lot. Okay, I guess we're gonna go around this way. Looks like there's a path sort of this way anyway, so. Try to sneak up in this area. I wonder how long my sprout lasts, because, like, I don't want to lose it, because I like it. I want people to know I'm a newbie, but. I guess it won't last forever. You go to like the next expansion. It's like, well, I'm still a newbie. I've never been to this expansion before. It's like, bugger off. That doesn't count anymore. Ooh, that thing looks like a. Anyways. I think we're getting to the point where we should probably end this episode anyways. I just want to keep going. You know, it's usually we move from a different zone by now, but they have a lot of little miniature quests around here. Look at where this guy is hanging out. Hey, buddy. That's all. Okay. And we actually have to go kill midgets out here? Slay dung midget. Midget? Is that midget? How do you spell midget? I guess. I don't know. This seems weird in my head. You know me and my beautiful non-existing English skills there. I know we're supposed to be done, but it's like, eh, I'll just keep going here for this one. I'm having fun. Oh, that guy's not so friendly. Friendly. Oh, that one's friendly too. Okay. Like the rest are friendly. There we go. Just the one guy, he seems to have a grumpy day. I love this storm though. It's just so peaceful. Okay. Anything worthwhile here? That actually looks like an upgrade for us, so that's worthwhile. There you go. And look at that, we have our new job thing up. And not my war. Okay, and where are you taking us now? Ah, oh, he's taking us up in this area. Darn it! Okay. We'll be done this episode then. Thank you. I don't know why I said it that way. Thank you guys and girls so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, all that fun stuff. And we'll see wonderful people next time. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.